And still to come on JTV News, a relentless seaweed invasion has disrupted life for residents on Virgin Gorda. While the stench is causing discomfort for many people, some deadly results are washing ashore as well.
Over here you see lots more parrot fish. You also have a lot of moray eels. I don't think this is a natural problem that's occurring here.
But first, Eno Soman has news making headlines across the Caribbean.